Hello everyone and welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you how to force reset BIOS settings on laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Torx T5 screwdriver, Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool and tweezers. Also, I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description, I'll add a link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case on laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. To reset the BIOS settings, you need to disconnect the battery that supports BIOS memory. Disconnect the BIOS battery for a couple of minutes. This will help reset the BIOS to factory settings. Disconnecting the BIOS battery also can help if a laptop freezes when turned on during the initialization phase of device, but you should not expect that this method will reset the BIOS password. To reset the BIOS password, you need a programmer and ability to work with soldering iron. Therefore, this is a separate recovery process and that requires much more experience in repair. If the laptop cannot save BIOS settings, then you need to replace the battery with a new one. Well, that's all. You were on How to Fix It, and see you guys next time.